for me, I think the scoreline is not important, you know, because this is a league, where the season is very long. A win is a win for me. I know that, you know, we created chances, we can score more goals, but at the end of the day, I think we have to come back in training and then we have to do a lot of finishing. But like I said, I think a win is a win. I'm more than happy that the team gets a 3 points. Yeah.
Some of our key players, as Ashroul, as Amri, for the moment are injured, and it's difficult, but we know this before, and we don't head down, and we must continue to work very, very hard, and that this team will progress, and that also sure that you in a few years several of these players are playing with the national team, but sure, but for the moment it's difficult.